Hello and welcome. Today is the 7th of Feb 2021, 10 minutes to 3 local time. This is the euro dollar on an hour chart, 1.20322. Now pay attention what will happen now. As I said before, we had this dumb money squeeze move against the dumb money long is here. But pay attention to this here. The price approaches the median, which is 1.203, okay? The median, the blue line, this little price tag. It has hit it, so we'll just watch what happens next. Okay, welcome back. Look at this. The price came exactly to the median and bounced up from there. You see that? Took those short-term stops and bounced. So I developed that some time ago. It's more advanced and I will not completely elaborate on the medians here, but you can see that those lines in the chart, they're significant. If there's a stop run above the green line, okay, and then the price retraces, that's a signal that possibly, you know, they're going to be an inner range move. If the price is overstretched like here and approaches a median, okay, there's a good chance it's going to do a nice pullback from those kind of levels. In particular, if like here you have a shorty nest, okay, it kissed the shorty nest and then priced in the shorties. This is tradable. Okay, as a scalp. Bit of advanced content, but why not show that as well? That was one of the later tools I developed in terms of, you know, getting a grip on the overall dispersion of positions.